Hi, welcome back to Healthy Eats by RBK. Today, I'm here with an easy and healthy recipe, that is peanut banana smoothie. It requires just 3 main ingredients and we need only 5 minutes to make it. This smoothie is perfect for breakfast. You can also take it as a post-workout drink. Let's quickly check out the recipe. In a blender, add a handful of soaked peanuts. I have soaked the peanuts for overnight. Soak at least for 6 to 8 hours. Peanuts are good source of protein, which are essential for muscle. It gives natural fats to the smoothie. Into jar, I am adding 6 dates. Dates gives natural sweetness to the smoothie. Add 1 ripe banana. Banana is a great source of potassium, which is good for heart and digestive health. Now add little water, blend it into a high speed until they are nicely combined. Add little more water if you want to thinner the smoothie. Pour this into a serving glass. Before serving, add ice cubes and you can sprinkle roasted peanuts or chopped almonds on top. Please do try this healthy and nutrient dense filling smoothie. See you in the next video. Stay safe and stay healthy.